So here we are in the drying tables in the African beds where they've got some honey processed coffee here. And as you can see, I thought it was pretty cool. Someone's made a rake to turn and regularly move the coffee, actually out of wood. So you've got a stick here and then here, which is nice to see. Let's catch up with the group.